off he goes. Alright, everything's good there. Ranger's on the way back. Let's take some contracts with Security Division to get their reputation up, because we've done those two. Perfect.
I'd strongly suggest you consider taking this contract.
Right. I hate the photography quests. Oh, I know what would be good. And slightly... Yeah. Yeah,
En route to top up feeder.
Resupply the live bait feeder. And see if I can get a picture while he's in there. Maybe of him eating a goat. That's got to be worth a lot of money. Bitey, Chompy, where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Plutosaurus. Where's the live bait? Come on, where's the goat? Oh, yeah.
Nice photo.
Now running.
You got a knack for solving problems.
That's a valuable skill,
especially around here.
Alright, I'm gonna get more control.
Take the contract.
Three new dinosaurs.
I have a feeling it'll be worth it in the long run.
Yeah, okay then.
For both of us.
So, what have I got? Ooh. Perfect. Similar expedition out again. I don't know what else it does. That one, or is it just... Yeah, it's just that site. So hopefully I can get 100% before that depletes. Hopefully my rangers are back now. They've not been eaten. So I'm sure the unions would have issue with that. Alright. Getting closer and closer to that 5-star rating. I need my dinosaur rating to be higher. I think with Crichton, so that can possibly do it. I'm going to have a look at the information for the Crichton, so. Crichtonsaurus. Ah, great. So, still locked. Cool. A helicopter right here coming back. There's something. It's not my helicopter. No. Nah, that's in a minute. Dinos. Haven't got him yet. Great. I have to wait. Just check that contract. I read that right. Incubate, hatch, and release. Yeah, not just like release three animals into the populace. Sure, that's going to go down too well. Right, do some extractions. Send these guys back out again. And see how far we get. Let's see if we can find a viable dinosaur. Off he goes. I want to hold off until I got my Crichton, so I don't want to create any more. So you're okay. So this, these guys are the ones with the population problem. I think it would be okay to release them in here. Okay, how's the research going? That's all done. This is 2 minutes. He looks really cool, actually. It's like an Ankylosaurus, but smaller. Or bigger, I don't know. I have to look at the details. 2% away. And 2 minutes. Or less. 1 minute. No, no, not a dead dinosaur. Who is it? It's Artsphineus. It was to be expected.
Asset to be collected.
He lived a long life. Now, does that cause my welfare to go down, I wonder? Yeah, it does. So they die of old age and I get a penalty for it. Can't make him immortal. Alright, come on. I'll get my viability up. Are you back yet? Sounds like a toddler in the back of a car. Is it done yet? Is it done yet? Is it done yet? Yeah, they're on their way back. Cool.
Transit has commenced.
And the other guys are in, so let's get some more research done. I'll send you out because I need that. Be higher. Spend the DNA from there. There. Yeah, sell that for cash. Not that I need a great deal of cash. Alright, so there's skin toughness and security since we can get those two done. Then I will move on to the next island, I think. See if we've got a viable dinosaur. We have now. I'll give that 30 seconds. I'll give it as much chance as possible. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. Profit per minute is good. And done. Right, let's go create one. Crichtonsaur. Incubate. Now I want to know about these because I'm curious. It is an ankylosaur. I think it weighs half a ton. It's tiny. Well, in relative terms it's tiny. 7 meters in length though. Come on. Should I make 3 of these? Or should I wait till I get some more DNA? And chances are, well, authenticity increases park rating, dinosaur rating, so that'd be good. Okay. Silent pause for thinking. And done. Right, less than a minute for you. They're on the way back. How's he going? Slow to make these. It's only life, for God's sake. It's not that difficult, surely. Petri dish, dropper, some DNA, a frog. All good. Let's send these guys out again. And extract, extract. Closer to the next unlock. $99, $100. Right, what am I going to call you? Wow, that's really scaly. Very armored as well.
I think I read about this one before, in a book. It's got a novel name. The Crichtonsaurus.
I wonder what he could be. Alright, we're gonna have problems with you. As you trank him.
Adding to the list.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. I'm gonna need to move you. Ideal population 0 to 8, social group 0 to 5. Yeah. That's his hopefully they're using armor piercing tranquilizers. Because he's just pretty much armor plates all around. Done it yet?
This contract. It's a good one for
no,
both of
them. You're not security. Ah, gotcha. Right, let's move you to my smaller enclosure for the socially awkward.
En route to collect the asset.
That's why I set it up. I'll note that for future. Alright, fossils have not. I'll send you back out because you're going to need to go out a few more times. Extract DNA from there, extract DNA from there. Pretty poor, those two. And once Sleepyhead gets moved into his new location, he shouldn't be so irritable because there's no way on earth I want him charging these fences because they're not electrified. This one's only got. How many there? That one. Well, not that one. Oh, hopefully, I didn't put him in there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And. Feeder needs to be supplied. Where is it? Oop, this one again. Let's resupply.
Attending
that one.
To feeder
and
supply.
No, that's doing. That's got plenty in it. And when he lands, let's see if this is the best pen to put him in. I think that's four of the Draco Rexes. Oh no, I've got dead dinosaur. Bitey's died. Oh, what did he die of? Old age. Fair enough.
Picking up asset.
Fortunately, I have one on standby. I know what I call you. Ooh, yeah. The ranger's just like, That was a bad timing. Excuse me, sir. Beep. Yeah, so he drives over him. What the? Okay, this is a bit... another dead dinosaur? Or is it just being removed? It's being removed there. Yeah.
Commencing asset transit.
Alright, that's been dropped. Oh, I probably have two.
Transportation.
Oh, Chompy's also died. Oh, that's not good.
Asset requiring collection.
Alright, let's have a look. Population's better. Social group 0-5, ideal population 0-8. Okay. Let's see where my fossil team is. Send those out. Ooh, that's a nice one. That's good. I'll just sell that. Alright, will I replace it? There's always borderline there anyway. Lower my rating a bit. Right, so how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I can actually make two more of these once I get the DNA up. And that's going to jump that up quite a bit. So that one done. This is a long one. Okay. Hopefully that's another dog food supply being removed. Don't need to rely on horse anymore. We've got dinosaur. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. Yeah, so I can drop two more in there and be done. I didn't bother to check what the... If only a forest, but a forest land is okay. Cool. They do look very cute, though. Alright, so I only actually need to release one more. DNA being done. Perfect. So let's create a new one. Make sure this has actually got all the incubation speed, success rate. Perfect. Incubate you. Should have a good chance now. Is that another fossil team coming in? Good. Alright. Send the team back out again. Plenty of money in the bank. This final dinosaur, and then I'm going to take 10 minutes for some food. So I will be back. I haven't even queued up any music to play to soothe the watches. Anywhere near being done. 85%, that's not too bad. Go on.
We're taking this one to the bank. And we got you to thank for it.
Great. Ooh, skin toughness too. That means I've only one more reputation unlocked to do. Perfect. Right. Horses, right, make sure you're okay. Yep. Perfect, okay. You can play food and water. Great. Right. I'll leave this paused for a bit. I shall be back very soon. What have we got? Right, fossils. Great. Let's extract that. So that's in my team back out again. Right, so that's 2 minutes to go on that one. How are we doing now? Let's get a security contract.
Let's not argue over the small stuff.
1800
Looking
guests.
At the big picture, this is a solid contract.
Fair enough. Should be a nice easy one. Yeah, only need another 60 odd. Let's make sure the hotels aren't at maximum capacity. Yeah, I could do with a third hotel. Where to put it? Could do some terraform. Actually, just remove the water. Put it in there. Right, where is it? Guests, hotel. I'm going to need to build a substation there. Bring that closer. Bring the path. Where's the path point? There it is. Into there. And drop a substation around the back of it. Okay. Pain all my power connections are. Perfect. No power, I've just connected it. It's very impatient, this game. Right, more rain again. My team's out still. Yep. Just a minute to go. Alright. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to go to the lab. See what the viability was for my last dinosaur. Crichtonsaurus. 89%. Perfect. Messing around with its DNA soon.
We don't always get offers like this.
This sounds
Consider
good.
It carefully.
Hopefully this should push me in the reputation and I can think about the next island. Having done everything on this one. Oh, fossils team's back. Send these guys out again. Take the DNA. Uranium cell. Don't need that. Hi, Master Chief.